Hey, I'm Sideways Thinker, and I am back with some more Let's Play Penumbra on the PC. Blind. And crazy shit has been going down, and something occurred to me while I was off. No. Well, something was obviously dragged. It was dragged from in here, and I'm pretty sure we've already searched around in here. Looks like I'm coming up with a knife. Yeah, I guess that. There doesn't seem to be any thing that would really betray the location. Oh yeah, I forgot to put that tongue in there. My god. So for now, I suppose we have to. Oh yeah, and we're completely out of batteries, which is just fucking lovely. And joining me today, and he hopefully won't say much, is my lovely dog called Harvey, and because of that tense music, I think I'll put the glow stick in there. So, yeah, so I'll put it out like that. Yeah, I can hear movement. Someone just came in, but hopefully they're going to see the sign. And I'll keep on my door to stop them from coming in. Hear that? Just a second, I'm going to quickly close the door. No, I'm not going to edit this out. Oh yeah, that reminds me, well, that on its own doesn't remind me, but I just remembered, I hope my mic quality is a bit better. I'm going to be a tad quieter, but I still hope my mic quality is fine. What the hell locked this, anyway? There's nothing connecting it, really. Anyway, I turned down the mic quality to try, well, not the mic quality. Mic volume to try and get rid of the horrible static. I mean, usually my microphone gives out static, but not at the level it has been recently, which is a cause for concern. It just means that either that I have to be a bit quieter, so the game sound will have to be a bit quieter. Offers, no. Large wooden box. Okay. Where the storage room? We've already been to the storage room, so head this way. Is this where we came from? Pretty sure this is where we began. Can I actually look at these maps? So, oh right, okay. I'm at the exit. It doesn't seem to know where. If I go, should reach an area where this is. Right. Head here towards the workshop. And yes, even though it slows me down, I'm going to be taking a rock with me. Okay, that's the workshop. Am I walking on the corpse of that dog I killed earlier that disappeared? Oh my god. Workshop. Right. Ah, I see, this area is locked off. Well, there's got to be a way in. Huh. I'll try and go back to, I'll see about getting back into the storage room. Maybe there's a way down in the underground. Because I had, really, that would all be a bit pointless if the only purpose that way served was to set off that cutscene. Maybe there's actually some way to just break in through there. And I just know that someone who's played this before is going to be screaming at me. Absolutely baying at me. Isn't large enough for a man. Did I take something out of here? Yep. Well, if there was anything in there, I must have taken it. That's all that close sticks, right. Nope, wrong one. Tab. I want the glow sticks last, anyway. Little ghoulish, but should be a decent fallback if the torch cuts out. I'm assuming it can last a while. How's that going to work? Maybe I'm supposed to be looking for, all those things that I had to put together to make an explosive of some kind. And this is blocked off, so I can't go down there anymore. So it appears that yes, this room is completely and utterly useless. Oh my god, this is going to be a video of me just wasting time, isn't it? Apparently this glow stick. Best could be a decent hiding spot. Well, I sort of killed a dog, so I really don't need a hiding spot. Must be getting caught on that dog corpse that just disappeared. Oh, that's a handy, isn't it? Just, got light in the lamps on the work. Or lamp in the light, so whatever you want to call it. Apparently there's people downstairs, other than the person who came in, because I can just hear them chatting. Okay. How many times have I marched around this office? Workshop office. Maybe there's something in the office I missed? That hugely important thing I missed? That absolutely and completely looked over? Rotting wooden shelves, must be that I imagine they're great. This whole room is putrefying. There is literally nothing for me to do. No, I didn't think they'd be quiet. Old key. Maybe that goes into the... Maybe I'm just being a complete idiot. And that is what unlocks... the workshop-y area. Okay. Rock handy. eat it.